Let me actually act like I'm
I know,
like,
right?
Right.
Love, peace, and blessings, health conscious people. This is Sakina with Natural Max Health, and today is Move Something Monday. Yay! So for those of you who may be watching for the first time, Move Something Monday is really something that I started for my clients who were dealing with a lot of stress and anxiety. One thing you will always hear me say is your mental health is just as important, if not more important, as your physical health. So always encourage individuals to step away from the desk, get off the couch, just whatever, go outside, get some sunshine, some fresh air, and move something. Because that is one of the best ways to combat stress and combat anxiety. So today I am at Georgetown Waterfront, I believe.
Yes.
And we are canoeing. Although right now it looks like I'm just sitting here making my poor sister do all the work. I will be joining her in just a second. So there are so many different things you can do. I am going to try to turn the phone here. You will see other people out canoeing. You see some people are standing on their canoes. There is just so many different things you can do. And I see a lot of boats, so I'm hoping my sister will turn us a different way. And I am going to close out for the day so that I can assist my sister in canoeing. So once again, this is Sakina with Natural Max Health. And I'm just encouraging you to step away from your desk, step away from the couch, just take a little break, go outside and get moving and just move something. Thank you for watching and have a great, healthy day. Ta-ta!